shot.
You worked out?
Yeah.
Come on, flex on, flex on, flex off. Give me a little.
Oh, I mean, you really can't. It's really nothing. It's really nothing.
That is. Come on, man. Do you want to get? Are you about to go?
Flex?
Were we about to go?
Not unless you wanted to. I mean.
I don't want to, but I will not back down. If you were about to go, I'm not backing down. You're in my house.
If you were
come into my house, you come into my house and you flex up on me, and you expect me to back down. You are sadly mistaken. Hoodie? Yeah.
Not sure what to do here.
No. No, you don't.
It's quite frightening.
I would keep it that way.
It's quite frightening.
All right, you stay confused.
I am really confused right now.
All right, let's talk about your lyrics. I'm sorry. I was fronting. I want to apologize.
That you were.
I was fronting.
That you were.
These are the lyrics. You say, I am phenomenal, however long it takes. I'll go to whatever lengths. It's going to make me a monster, though. The question is here, is that a message you're sending to the kids, which is, if you reach for your dreams, okay, you can be the best, but it's going to turn you into some sort of unrecognizable monster that you'll regret. Is that the message?
Not necessarily, but...
That's what the lyrics say.
I mean, I guess maybe that's your interpretation of them.
It says, I am phenomenal, however long it takes, I'll go to whatever length, it's going to make me a monster, though.
I'm just saying, whatever.
You have to be a monster to be phenomenal.
I mean, you don't have to be, but what I'm saying is, if I go to these lengths and these extremes, and however, if I keep trying, it's going to turn, my perseverance is going to turn me into something other than human and animal.
Has that happened to you, Marshall?
Maybe metaphorically speaking.
Well, yeah. I can understand that.
Yeah.
And I ask for personal reasons because I'm going to start a new project in the fall. And I'd like to be phenomenal, but I don't want to turn into a monster. Is it possible? I guess what I'm asking is it possible to be phenomenal and not lose your humanity?
I mean, you have to find a balance.
What is the balance? How do you find the balance? Do you do hot yoga?
No, I meditate a lot.
Do you really meditate?
Yeah.
I know, obviously, you can teach me.
I'm meditating right now.
Really?
Yeah, because this is really weird.
Now, I understand that Southpaw comes out July 24th. Will be playing only in Monroe or all across Michigan?
It should be playing all across Michigan.
Okay, good.
And hopefully beyond.
Okay, well, congratulations. That is phenomenal. Anything you want to say to the local people in Monroe?
What up, Monroe?
Well, Marshall Mathers, thank you so much for joining me.
Am I performing next? Or
that would be great, but we are kind of tight on time. Okay, come back in August because I think I'm hosting again then, and you'll be phenomenal. Marshall Mathers, we'll be right back.